Kishauwau, September 2009, at the Hunters Cabin Cottage. We are sitting on the deck. We moved the table onto the deck just for last night. We've got some chairs here. Table, chairs, our hammock, and an immediate drop-off. I don't know how well you can tell, but you're out of the hammock and you're a goner. There is a steep drop off. This is so beautiful. This is what we wake up to see in the morning. You can see where the drop off is. The fun thing I wanted to record was to hear the acorns drop. It sounded like somebody was walking outside, but it was just acorns dropping. It was beautiful. Doing some cutting of wood over there. Next cabinet over there. Taking a little walk around the deck. So beyond the trees there, is the Vermilion River. We've never seen all these leaves before. We've only seen where you can see nothing but river. So it's a pretty cool thing for us to see this and to be at treetop high. So all the trees start out way down there, and then they grow and grow and grow and grow and grow and grow and grow. And they keep growing, and they keep getting taller and taller and taller. Isn't that a cool shot right there? I'm gonna take a picture like that. These are beautiful trees. We're so much enjoying being here. We got here yesterday. We have 5 more days.